demonstrate a simple video tutorial, hydrolysis of starch using amylase, and we're going to quantify using visible spec. There are two ways to quantify: absorbance against time and absorbance against concentration. The first method, I prepare my starch iodine solution. I have my starch solution. I add 50 microliters of starch into cuvette. Next, add 20 microliters of iodine solution, dilute it with distilled water, 2 ml of distilled water, 1, 2 ml. I have my starch iodine solution. I'm going to measure the absorbance change over time when I add my enzyme amylase. I'm going to add 20 microliters of amylase, and I set the absorbance wavelength at 576. Put it in. Before I start my data collection, I'm going to add my amylase and start my data collection, and there will be a decrease in absorbance over time. Next method is the absorbance against concentration method. I prepare the same starch iodine solution down here. I measure the absorbance first, and the absorbance was 0.377. Take it out. Next step, 20 microliters of enzyme amylase, add in, leave it for 120 seconds. So after 120 seconds, I'm going to measure the absorbance again, and I found out that my absorbance is 0.226. I know there's a decrease in absorbance over time, and I prepared earlier starch iodine solution standard calibration curve down here. This is my starch iodine standard calibration curve. If I know my absorbance, I know the concentration of starch, and I know my rate of enzyme hydrolysis over time. Thank you.